What's wrong?
Oh, I just imagined I tripped and fell eyeball first onto this pen.
What?
Oh, it would suck. Anyway.
Do you want to try to hold her?
Oh, yeah. I kind of want to drop it, though. Not actually. I just...
Go away.
It's fair.
She's thinking about, babe.
Oh, I'm just thinking about how long I'd last before I pass out if you suffocated me with this pillow. I'm joking!
You ever just want to walk out into traffic?
What? No!
I feel like I'd live if I got hit by a car.
No, you wouldn't.
Just tuck and roll onto the hood, you know?
I wonder if we'd die if this elevator started to freefall.
Excuse me?
I think if I jumped right before it landed, I'd be Gucci.
I don't think that's how gravity works.
You want to find out?
Okay, this is my floor.
Have a good one.
I wanted to try this new voice filter, and I'm going to tell a story with the little this thing. So, here we go. There once was a man named Daryl, and he had a beautiful wife named Oriel. David and Oriel have been together for 9 years and live in a tent together. But one day when they were walking home from the supermarket, they saw that their tent was ravaged by alpacas. And not only that, but the alpacas had taken their precious ethereal stone. The precious stone that had given Oriel the ability to jump really high. And without the stone and the ability to jump really high, Daryl became unattracted to Oriel and left her for Gina, Oriel's sister. Little did Oriel know, Gina had been the one to steal the ethereal stone with her army of alpacas, with her quest to grind on Daryl. Oriel began to plot her revenge and remember that there was a pretty cool other stone that she could get that gave her other powers. A stone with the ability to ignite your hands into fireballs. So Oriel found the ancient map to the stone, and the first location was to go to the Yodeling Forest. She arrived and heard something in the distance. Yodeling, 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 hee-hoo. She heard him, the beautiful yodeling man. She approached a large man who looked like Harry Styles. But instead of asking for the stone to get back Daryl, she simply said, "Hey, I know." And he spoketh back, "For real? Loving much. What about you?" Aria, stunned by his beauty, spoke back to him in a small voice and said, "Really good. Do you want to get with me?" He paused, examining Oriel and her beauty, and said back, "I'd like that very much." The end.
Love, you got a time?
Yeah, I got a time.
It's 8:30. Are you from the UK?
No.
No.
Ow.
Oh my gosh, dude, you have to look up this video. It's called Cat Needs Dough. Just type it in.
Oh yeah, for sure. What's it?
Oh, that's sorry, I
how do you spell needs?
I don't.
These fantasies started 2 years ago, 3 years ago, when?
2 years ago. It's always the same. It starts the same way.
How? Tell me.
I prepare for the noble war. I'm calm. I know the secret. I know what's coming, and I know no one can stop me, including myself.
Do you target people who have been mean to you or unkind?
I kill people I like.
Can I help you?
Some of them beg for their life. I don't feel sad. I don't feel anything. It's a filthy world we live in. It's a filthy, goddamn helpless world. And honestly, I feel like I'm helping to take them away from the shit and the piss and the vomit that run in the streets. I'm helping to take them somewhere clean and kind.
Thank you, thank you. You know, when I was first asked to announce this high honor to the best Chad, I'm not gonna lie, I thought it was for me. It was a little misleading, I'm not gonna lie, but...
Let it go, Chad.
Yeah, it's not your moment.
Yeah, right, okay. I wanna give a massive congratulations to Nickelback and the second best Chad on being the newest inductees into the Canadian Music Hall of Fame. And I will see all of you at the Juno Awards on March 13th, 2023 in Edmonton. Huge congratulations to Nickelback again. You're absolutely awesome. Best Chad out. Gather round, children, and welcome back to Tap Tap Weird Story Time with Auntie Kris. Let's get to it. Our story begins at a Walmart in Ohio. It was a rather quiet night at Walmart when Christina was walking down the paper towel aisle. She grabbed the paper towel and saw what was sitting behind it, and it was a feral cat. Frightened by the cat, she dropped the paper towel and yelled, "Hey!" One of the Walmart employees, Dasha, came running to see what was wrong. Dasha said, "My goodness, what's wrong? I just saw a cat." That worked out. A cat. Animals aren't allowed in Walmart. Unless what? Unless the killer clown is back and he has a cat. That's how I know. The killer clown's cat? Yes. His name is Christopher. So it was the cat's kin, Christopher the killer clown? Yes. And they say if you see his cat, you'll be murdered. But I can't be murdered. I have 11 children at home.
Oh, you got 11 kids? That's super.
What do I do?
I don't know. You could mail some of those kids somewhere else, maybe?
I meant about the killer clown. Oh, yeah, that. All you gotta do is find a weapon. Where can I find a weapon? Well, this is a Walmart in America, so you'll find the gun section right beside the frosted cookies.
Okay.
Or you could offer Christopher the Killer Clown a Wendy's gift card so I can either fight the killer clown or give him a Wendy's gift card and he'll leave me alone. Yeah, that's where the story's going. But do you sell Wendy's gift cards? Yeah, they're just beside the bakery. Okay, well, thank you for all your help. I owe you a xylophone. You should probably get back to work, I'm sure. Oh no, I don't actually work here. I'm a killer clown. Yeah, so you got that Wendy's gift card, or?
Oh, I can't believe it's almost Halloween and our anniversary.
Ugh, I know, and I just love spooky things, so I'd love to go to, like, Salem or something and do something creepy together, you know? Yeah. Yeah. So I got you a beanie and some sunglasses.
Oh, yeah. I love these.
Hey, babe, it's almost Halloween, and you know what that means. You're gonna forget our anniversary again?
Nope, we're going to Salem on a Haunted Footsteps ghost tour. I booked it with Get Your Guide.
Oh, yeah. I can't believe you remembered.
Of course. I definitely forgot. Thanks, Get Your Guide.
You're 2 feet away. I can hear you.
What? You're lucky I love this. And since when do you blink like that?
This is grave.
Boom! Stop it!
I got you.
She secretly buried her children in here, wrapped her kids in newspaper.
Boom! Oh, what the f***?
I'm looking for a yellow bone, long hair star. Thick and hips, come get in my car. So you're